They're white trash, they do crack, rock, and all that.
Eating stuff, too.
So, hello, Ainsley.
Hello. How are you, hello. Marissa?
How are you?
I'm good.
Was there something that you wanted to tell me or anything?
No, I just...
Tell her about herself.
How do you feel?
I mean, I adore you.
You do?
I think you're very empathetic. And you feel like so much of this, I feel like it's definitely taking a toll on you. And I can understand why.
Yeah.
Right? Like, I can totally understand why.
You can?
Yeah.
What is that, Marissa?
Yeah. So, hold on a second. Let's get into it.
Let's get into it.
Okay, I can't read it, but she's getting it from
Ainsley.
I'll see what it says.
It says Ainsley Bradshaw, at Sophie. She achieved likes and subs and donations and lots of attention. The only truly important things to MGL.
So.
Who said that?
I did. So let me tell you why. Why is it that on so many of your lives, mm-hmm. when talking about Summer, you're like, oh my gosh, I've got like 1,500 watchers or current listeners, whatever, but only so many likes. Oh, well, I'm not going to do likes anymore. I don't have enough likes. Why, if it's not about likes, why did you constantly chastise your viewers for not liking your videos enough?
Why? Because we're talking about a really important subject. When the subject is Summer Wells, the more likes it gets pushed up in that algorithm. And then more of the people that are interested in that particular subject, take a puff of your cigarette, sweetheart, because I'm nailing you fucking down right now.
I'm nailing you, sweetheart.
They're not going to nail me. You don't. Travis, you got up there kissing my ass. You got up there kissing my ass, and you got
fucking. You are an absolute attention whore. You're an attention whore. And what happened is your son was getting bullied and harassed, and your response to that was to leave the state to bully and harass people. Mother of the year. Mother of the year.
Okay.
Keep going. What do you got to say about that?
What you're nailing
me to the wall? You're nailing me to the wall? I don't think so.
I am. Guess what?
So your son was getting bullied and harassed, and your was to leave the state to bully and harass people.
They're the victims. Right?
No, they're shitty ass people.
Well, then why are you calling a bully? It was a pressure campaign. You can't have it both ways.
Pressure campaign? No.
That's what it was.
It was an absolute shit show. You guys.
Your opinion?
Shit show. No, not just in my opinion.
Well, you know, if calling the police,
if the police is thanking us, it's a shit show. You're the new voices. You're her yes man.
I know, I'm the new voices. I swallow too.
You can stop. You're her new yes man, and you will be thrown under the bus. And I give it 3 weeks. So
she's triggered.
I whip my hair back and forth. I whip my hair back and forth.
I am.
What do you want? You act like you're tweaking out.
Sure. Okay. Are you her yes woman?
No, ma'am.
Look, I don't give a fuck what Molly says or does. But
did she do you a fucking? How did you know
that
why have you kept coming up on her panel?
She claims to be the mother of the year. Yeah,
she never claimed to be that.
Princess raised her son, and when her son was getting harassed and bullied,
because you saw it on TV, right?
Everything happens on TV.
And, no, I didn't just see it on TV.
Do you have kids? Do you have kids?
I do. I have three.
Would you want someone to call you that? Would you want someone to talk about you and your kids? I'm just asking. I mean, as a general human being.
So yeah, as a general human being, I would want someone to tell me about myself.
Okay, so are you Mother of the Year then?
Well. Here's the thing, if my son's getting bullied, harassed, and getting his ass kicked in a bathroom,
you don't know that.
Everybody knows that was going on. No, you don't get to talk over me, I'm the host. She just said that my son
Whenever I want to.
Ass kicked. She just said that. Did you guys hear that?
Yes, she did.
All right, now.
Yes, she did.
She said my son got his ass kicked. They beat up a child, right? They beat up a child that had autism. And then they beat up another child. They put the videos out. I had the two of them, right? The second one was in the bathroom, and it was a basketball player. They followed Jake another day. Another day they followed Jake in. And Jake hit. And when Jake said, no, guys, stop, 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 someone, a person of the faculty, came inside and dismembered them. Jake never got his ass kicked. Guess what? Who was at the spa, took their feet out, put their slippers on, and said, I'll be back. I threw them my credit card. I called the agent and said, meet me at the high school. Right? That was me. We nipped that shit in the butt. Right.
Okay, okay. So
he's
almost
done.
Shut the fuck up, I'm talking,
bitch. Well, and Marissa, that's what a mother does.
My husband looked after his kids.
They get up and they
got something to handle business.
I already told Jake that if anybody's, nobody can hear you, you can fuck this. Nobody. I can mention my
name.
You are like the skanky bitch. You're like those skanky ass fucking bitches that I used to think you fucking tough. If you were standing in front of me, you would not be talking like that. Just like you came up here kissing ass. You did. You were kissing my fucking ass. Yeah. Right? You were. You're famous.
You don't like it when she's called out. That's the only problem.
I called you out.
What do you kids think of you tweaking out on YouTube?
Watching your videos? You're disgusting. Because everyone you get close to, you end up trashing. So, Justice, it'll be you in 3 weeks. Okay? Just letting you know.
Justice, and here's the thing. Okay.
You know what? Bye-bye. Like, you can stop talking. I don't even know who you are. You're irrelevant to me. But
you're irrelevant to me, bitch.
Ooh. All right, enough. You know what, Ainsley? You got called out. You were kissing my ass. You came up here.
No, I called you out because
no, this shows that no creator should trust her.
And then I showed
no creator should trust her.
Bully and harass. If you left the state, your response was to leave the state to bully and harass other people and get people living in poverty absolutely fired from their jobs. You have even said.
So Candace and Dawn are definitely mother and father of the year. They deserve absolutely nothing. No respect. They are classless.
You're a lot younger. You're in the dark.
If I lie about my age, I would say I was like 35 or something. I was about there.
And you're grown and successful?
They're very successful.
Yeah.
They actually.
I'm only 4 years away. Hey, honey, I'm only 4 years away from 51 if I'm lucky to make it that way. My kid's only 15. So that's how I don't see my kids are not, my child is not grown. He's only 15 years old. He just turned 15 years old.
How many baby daddies do you have?
What? I've been married to my husband for 34 years.
I believe that.
I don't care. It's zero shit. I don't know. I can actually show them to you right now. So, I mean,
I got my own kids to take care of. You got pulled out and now you're embarrassed.
I'm a heroin addict because I think Molly is a piece of shit.
You didn't think I was a piece of shit a minute ago?
He was a fangirl a minute ago.
Yeah,
that was just to get on here. Because here's the thing. You know what?
You were on here.
What you did, Taya.
It was funny how that happened until you got called out.